At the Natural Chemotherapeutics Research Institute, simple foods are mixed and vital enzymes extracted to make immunity boosters, not just against COVID-19, but any other diseases. These foods are, however, readily available and can be consumed naturally at home without undergoing the chemical processes. The important thing is that one takes in nutrients that help keep their bodies healthy and ready to fight off infections.
Pineapples, oranges, lemons, ginger. Let's not just look at them. Let's learn to use them and use them efficiently. For example, pineapple, don't just eat and throw away. The middle part is very, very important. Scientifically, it has been established to have an enzyme called bromelain, and that bromelain can disorganize the coronavirus.
And a balance in what is consumed is emphasized.
And the simplest way to balance is colors. Foods have different colors. If you can take care to see that you've eaten some orange, some green, some, you're likely to find that the orange is maybe a carrot, the pinkish is chicken, that kind of thing, you will get adequate nutrition, and we should avoid too much sugar. By balancing, you know, you put in lemon. If something is so sugary, drink more water. And of course, we need to say exercises. Exercises also boost body immunity.
As confirmed positive COVID-19 cases go up in Uganda, it is becoming stressful for a population worried about how many lives could be lost if the spread of the virus is not stopped. Stress itself can suppress one's immunity and cause them to fall sick more easily.
You may eat all the best foods, do everything it takes, but then if you don't know how to manage stress, you will destroy everything.
Standing at nearly 30,000 cases and 225 deaths, researchers say coronavirus pandemic is yet to peak, and they expect the numbers to go higher during the Christmas season. Wearing a mask, maintaining social distance, and avoiding crowds goes without saying. To act or perish means taking responsibility to protect oneself and others around you.